Mga ulap ang aking katabi, ngunit hindi ako nag-iisa.
Pagmamahal, pinagpala ng may kapal. Ngayong Pasko, magniningning ang Pilipino.
Magandang dadhanang naghihintay, upuntahan natin magkasabay.
Tibok na ang puso natin isa sa loob nito. Pinagpala ng may kapal ngayong Pasko, magniningning ang Pilipino.
Sa hirap at ginhawa, umiyak man o umawa, malayo o malapit, tayo ay sama-sama.
Tagumpay natin ay pagdiwa,
pagdiwa.
Wala nang panahon kung di ngayon. Magniningning ang Pilipino.
Ngayong Pasko, magniningning ang Pilipino. Sa man sa mundo tanaw nila ang liwanag mo. Tuwing tanong mamahal, pinagpala ng may kapal. Ngayong Pasko, magniningning ang Pilipino.
Ngayong Pasko, magniningning ang Pilipino.
comfort me through all the pain that life may bring. There's no other hope that I can lean upon. Lead me, Lord, lead me all my life. Walk by me, walk by me across the lonely roads that I may face. Take my arms and let your hand show me the way. Show the way to live inside your heart. All my days, all my life, you are my.
Picks me up when no one is around. sword and cry for just a while. It's deep inside this armor, the warrior is a child. His armor is the best, but even soldiers need a quiet place to rest. People say that I'm amazing, I never face retreat, but they don't see the enemies that lay me at his feet. They don't know that I come running home when I fall down. They don't know who picks me up when no one is around. I drop my sword and cry for just a while.
I cry for just a while.
It's deep inside this armor. Inside this armor, deep inside this armor, deep inside this armor, the warrior is a child.
Hi everyone, welcome to Showback Thursday. And if you see a little kid walking around, that's actually Leia. That's my granddaughter. And she loves the instruments. She's kind of curious about how the instruments are used and played with. Be careful, Leia. But I'm here to share with you one song that I think plays a major role in my career, because it was a song that was introduced to me way back in 1986 by my wife, Angeli. And all she knew about the song was not the title, but it went something like, she said, "You have to sing that one Christmas song that goes ta ra 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 ta ra 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 ra." At that time, I must admit, I had no idea what the song was. But she said it was popular and people knew it. And even if it wasn't popular, if I did it, people would certainly fall in love with it, because she believed it was a beautiful song. And you know, she was right. It was a song written by Louis Ocampo and Francis Dandan. And the song is actually called Pasko Na Sintako. Till this day, when I do this song, it's either I do it a cappella or I do it using the original minus one. So here it is, a song that till today is played time and time again. And if there's one thing that gets to me with this song, is the fact that it's a sad song. It's a sad Christmas song. But Pinoy's, sorry, if the camera moved like this, it's because of this one beautiful girl right here, Leia. So if you hear this song and you've fallen in love with it, it's because the song is as beautiful as my granddaughter. Right? It's called Pasko Na Sintako. And even if it is a heartbreaking song, it says a lot about the hearts of Filipinos, especially when it comes to Christmas, where a lot of us do not spend time
with our families because of whatever reason. Maybe some are abroad, OFWs and all. It happens. But it's remained to be one of the most beautiful Christmas songs I've come to know. And I've been blessed to have been given a chance to record it. This awesome song called Pasko Na Sintako.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your idol, Mr. Gary Valenciano.
My way of saying Merry Christmas, and I'm hoping you all have a blessed New Year's coming up. So from me and my granddaughter Leia, we want to say Merry Christmas. If you liked it, please just subscribe. Leave your comments as well. I love reading what you guys are saying about all my other Show Back Thursdays. But for now, have a Merry Christmas. Be blessed, whether you are with your families or not. God loves you, and more videos to come. Very, very soon, right here on Show Back Thursday. I love you. I'll see you soon.
Kung mawawala ka sa piling ko sinta, paano ang Pasko alay ko? times I just don't know what keeps me in your love, why you never let me go. And though you're in me now, I fall and hurt you still. My Lord, please show me how to know just how you feel. You have forgiven me too many times, it seems. I feel I'm not what you might call a worthy Christian after all. And though I love you so, temptation finds its way to me. Teach me to trust in you.